described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents English Composition, Strategies and Style, Module 2.
Today's program is called Strategies and Style.
She turns to him.
You don't look well.
I have writer's block. I'd seriously stay away if I were you. I don't know if I'm contagious.
It's bad, huh?
Yeah, I've been staring at this page for 2 weeks and 10 hours. I've got nothing. No, my persuasive essay is due in the morning.
Writer's block, like other debilitating writing-related illnesses, is totally preventable. For every writing goal, there is a reasonable strategy to get the job done.
Really?
Yep. We're going to learn different writing strategies to help move writing projects forward instead of backwards.
Here's what we'll be covering today.
Pre-writing, research strategies, targeting audience, style.
Blue and black letters cross over each other. Title, English Composition.
Pre-writing.
It isn't easy to start a writing project. Fear of the blank page can be more terrifying than fear of heights, sharks, or creepy clowns. However, if you stay organized and take the writing project in small steps, your project will seem a lot less overwhelming.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.